Big G's BBQ, we back at it for another one, man. Today we making that good old meat spray. Let's get straight into it.
Go ahead and take your spray bottle. We're gonna keep this bad boy simple. 2-to-1 apple cider vinegar to apple juice. 1 part apple cider vinegar, 2 parts apple juice. Let's go ahead and mix
it. Yes, sir. There you have it. Big G's BBQ famous spray sauce. We